Hold on!
They're not close enough. Let's just clear them out and get to the tower.
Okay, we're clear. Let's get to the tower.
Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah, it's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah, now let's get up there. Last chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up reporting it?
Oh yeah, it's parent time, baby!
Let's get out of here.
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagad.
It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. Be mirror that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
Baird, you sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Make me turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate? We're past the halfway mark. Ooh, maybe Hoffman will have the coffee ready.
Oh, yeah. And some cookies, too.
Someone's taking a pounding out there.
Hold them off as best I can. Anyone picking this up? Now, this is Truck 54. I need some help fast, or else I'm gonna be kissing my ass goodbye!
I don't believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Riggs? Well, I'll be dead. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in?
That's us!
Eject a grub barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers on you.
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those grubs off your back, hang on! Let's target him and see what happens.
Good call, man.
Get this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in.
Just in case it decides to go exploring without us.
You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Scorch.
Well, it looks like you learned plenty.
Road flag!
Some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. The fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Ha-ha! This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry, and let's get back to the barge. Shit! More Reavers and guards!
Down in front!
Queen bitch!
pretty good shot for a stranded, Dizzy.
Warp mirror's guard! She's keeping him busy!
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge! Come on, Baird, you're driving.
You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit. It's good enough for me.
Dashbacks, turn the truck! Whoa! They're gonna bring us down!
What do we do, kids? We aim for their ammo!
Shit! We got a barge right in our ass!
Get your hands off our bounty!
after us.
Get on the turrets and take them out.
Look out! Park's dead ahead!
Power down there.
Are we in radio range yet? Better warn Harper the grubs coming.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate. Over. Ah, damn, I'm just getting static.
Foolish boy.
Okay, that just ruined my day. Mira's back.
That Beagle Press must be turbocharged. She's too fast to target.
I can't get a fix on her either.
You ever get the feeling she's just dicking with us?
No, this is a pretty sincere attempt on my life.
Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hold your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. Phoenix, I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No, we've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah, it contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disc? Where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gates! All personnel to stand to position.
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors.
Load up and meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I'll let those bastards take this fort.
Grab some weapons to get to the front gate.
Sweet.
Bernie, you're on off. Get on the PA system and call it out.
Okay, will do. All personnel stand to! Hold the front gate! We've got a whole grub battalion out there, people!
Get your concern for everybody! Come on, let's go!
Never seen this many of them out here before.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into the Queen.
She's alive! God damn it! Phoenix, any more shocks you want to share with me?
Not yet.
over!
Come on!
gate!
Yo, bitches, put those goddamn shields down! They just let me kill you! Hey, I promise I'll kill you fast! The cold drain's humane, bitch!
Come on, drop them!
Yeah, we're dropping them, but they've invited all their cousins!
God damn it, they're gonna overrun us! Pull back!
The second gate is down! We've got Grub in the inner courtyard! Everybody, fall back to the third gate! Concentrate fire on that inner courtyard!
Thank you.
That's the last of them. For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub. Colonel, we better have that talk now.
But that's downright unbelievable, even for that asshole. So, this thing your dad's invented, it'll kill off a Lambent? What about the rest of the grubs?
No guarantees. Just because they turn into Lambent doesn't mean it'll work on them. But we still gotta find out where Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing! It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Maybe I could fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. Amaze. Bernie, you are not gonna believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio net? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
Cole, with me. Dom, you and Bernie get up there and give us some cover while Baird works on the hammer.